Let's prioritize like our perfect house.
Should we start on the outside probably?
You start wherever you want to.
I do like brick, stonework, nothing that's a box.
What's going on the inside?
I would like, you know, a man cave. I miss having a little space to myself. I just want to have a place to call my own. I want to watch my sports in there. I want to be able to decompress in there. Maybe smoke a cigar in there.
No. The kitchen is the gathering place. We have big cooks in our family, so we do like an open floor plan, and maybe an island and like ample space would be great.
Okay, all right. So we covered stately house, man cave, diva den, and the kitchen open to the living so you guys can entertain.
Yeah.
Let's talk a little bit about dollars. You guys both work north of the perimeter, right? Price is gonna determine location.
We have an all-in budget of $525,000. Including the renovations.
This is something that I find really personal. My world has changed since Jen has come into it. And I think it's changed me for the better. And I think that I'm very blessed to be able to share that with somebody. And I'm just glad that you're here.
Oh.
I'm not even marrying you, and I'm inspired by what you're doing.
I just gotta confirm, you guys ready to hand this big decision over to us? This is an agreement that allows you guys to put us to work for you today.
If I could sum it up with one feeling, I would definitely say overwhelmed.
This will be a good opportunity to kind of get what we need, which is a new house now, and do it without adding additional stress to me.
Just sign right here. Buyer and buyer.